All right, according to the Health Ministry and the Israel Cancer Association, the mortality rate from breast cancer in Israeli Jewish women has fallen 25% between the years of 2005 and 2015. And reports say the decline is a direct result of heightened awareness leading to an increase in early detections and the usage of mammography scans.
According to the data, in 1995, the mortality rate for Jewish women was 27 out of every 100,000. In 2005, that number fell to 20.2 for every 100,000, and in 2015, it fell again to 15.7. The results for Arab Israeli women, however, were less positive, rising from 13.6 women per 100,000 to over 16.3 over the same period. Though the rise in the Arab sector is primarily attributed to the higher rates of testing and evolving lifestyles. But treatment of breast cancer has also greatly advanced. Today, 22,841 women in Israel are diagnosed with breast cancer, 78% of whom are above the age of 50. But Israel's rates of recovery and survival of breast cancer are in eighth place among countries of the OECD, with success rates of 89.7% for Jewish women and 84.4% for Arab women. As of today, the most effective means against cancer is early detection, said Miri Ziv, director of the Israel Cancer Association, who said that with early diagnosis, the chances of recovery can be as high as 90% or more. Ziv went on to say that all women must take responsibility for their health and adopt a healthy lifestyle, which has been scientifically proven to significantly reduce the risk of contracting the disease. That, and that, quote, if any changes in the body do occur, it's important to immediately see a doctor and insist on a diagnosis, end quote.